Do you ever have so many tasks in your project that it's hard to keep track of what's going on? Don't worry, we've got you covered with conditional coloring. Conditional coloring allows you to change the colors of cells in the grid view so that you can highlight data, making it easier to explore and analyze questions like what tasks are the highest priority to complete. Let's step back and see how we're able to use this feature. First, select the conditional coloring button in your grid view. You'll now see this pop-up where you can define rules for the different colors. Each rule has four components. The first component is called field. This is the field where data is used in the condition, and the cells of this column where the condition is met are colored. In this case, if we want to focus on the task with the highest priority, we want to select the priority column. The second field is operator. The operator is the condition or the conditional operator that is applied onto the value. In this case, we will select the is equal to operator. Then we have value. The value, along with the condition, determines whether the color can be applied or not. Here, we'll select urgent. Finally, we have the color icon, which allows us to choose the color to be applied when the condition is met. We'll choose the red color to really grab our attention to the highest priority tasks. We're done. The best part about conditional coloring is that you're able to have unlimited rules in your grid view so that you can even create additional rules to color additional priorities or even additional columns that are in your grid. And guess what? You're not just limited to the preset project columns, you can also create your own. Find out more with our custom columns video.